Hello, welcome to the next episode of Watch Me Now. My name is Juan, and today we're going to talk about Venoms. I have three Venoms in my collection so far. I'm going to show you some pictures, and we're going to go through them briefly. Here we have the NFL version of the Venom, Gen 3, model number 33069. This is the Dallas Cowboys version, which is my favorite team. Take a nice look at that. I absolutely love the design. I love the contrast. It's fantastic. As you can see, it has the Dallas Cowboys star there in the center. The band is the blue silicone band. Very comfortable to wear. I have no complaints about this watch. It's very heavy and solid, but comfortable to wear. As you can see how the Venoms curve to fit your wrist. What more can I say about this? It's beautiful. Okay, next up we have the DC Comics Venom Limited Edition. This is the Joker. This is the green and black version. This is on a silicone strap. Limited edition. Let's take that off there. We need a better look at it up close. Now, I purchased this watch on the last cruise. So a lot of you were there with me, and we had a great time. I absolutely adore this watch. This is 52 millimeter. It's actually number 409 out of 4,000. Nice. Again, the Venom curved design, fits your wrist. Very heavy, solid, great construction. I absolutely love the way that Joker face is smiling at you. Okay, next up we have the DC Comics Venom Limited Edition. This is the Joker. This is the green and black version. This is on a silicone strap. Limited edition. Let's take that off there. We need a better look at it up close. Now, I purchased this watch on the last cruise, so a lot of you were there with me, and we had a great time. I absolutely adore this watch. This is 52 millimeter. It's actually number 409 out of 4,000. Nice. Again, the Venom curved design, fits your wrist, very heavy, solid. Great construction. I absolutely love the way that Joker face is smiling at you. All right, last but not least, we have the Sub Aqua Venom Dragon. This is one of the most detailed watches that I have. Look at the dial. Look at the dragon. The detail that they have looks like scales of a dragon going around the bezel there. I absolutely love this watch. It's great. I'll take it out for you. Again, standard Venom, curved design, lightweight strap. I prefer the silicone bands. They're easier to wear and they make the watches a lot lighter. I do have some stainless steel bands, but I tend to prefer these because they fit you right out the box. You don't have to do a lot of adjusting. Now this is model number 32778. Again, just a fantastic watch. Great build. I love it.